Hi guys, I've been getting a few emails wondering how Annie is doing. And I'm currently at my computer and she's trying to get my attention. So I thought I'd go live and show you. There's my bedroom. What are you doing? Come on. Come see me. You come? Come on, baby. She constantly goes in and out of the small bedroom to my bedroom and keeps bringing me different teddy bears. You crack me up. What are you doing? So she's been doing well. I went shopping for her yesterday and brought a new bed. And you gonna come see me? Come on, come see me. Hi. Hi. Wanna say hi to everybody? Let me see this teddy bear. Today it's this monkey. Yeah? And it's soaking wet in my bed. What are you doing? You coming? You wanna come? Come on. You okay? She wants me to lay down and pet her. No, I'm not going to. I'm going in my office. You coming? Are you gonna come? Come on, Mika. I gotta work. You wanna come? Good girl. Nope. Watch. She's gonna get a different teddy bear. Nope. Same one. You coming? Okay. You win. Oh, I'm gonna go in your room. How about that? Whoa! Hi, Tracy. Hi, everybody. Just a quick update on Annie. She still hasn't come out of the bedrooms, but if I leave the bedrooms, come on. Wait, I'll go here. This is her favorite thing. Hi. Hi. What's his name? Whoa. I'll go get it. No. You just want cuddles. Yeah, I know. It's a big girl. Hi, Giselle. Yeah, I just got the Medipaws, Karen, and I'm going to try it out. She still does this face with the squeakers. Oh. I'm not sure what you do. kind of a weird looking monkey, but sock monkey. She takes care of all of her teddy bears. And yeah, I am keeping her. So everybody's been asking and asking, and I just don't have the heart to make her go through all of that. So she will be staying here with me and Logan and Toby. Unless something happens, of course, but so far everything seems okay. Yeah. Yeah. If I could only get her to come out of this room. We're picking up some carpet this morning. Watch if I shut the door. She's gonna cry. Usually she cries like really loud. Yeah. Come on. You coming? Come on, big girl. Good girl. Still can't get her out of these rooms. Come on, big girl. You're funny. What are you doing? You coming? Come on. And you're going again. Come on. Good point, Chris. Yeah, she cracks me up. She has toys, and I haven't, like, I just feed her when I go in the other room, like Chris told me to, but now we gotta, hey, put my gummy. Yeah, I need to get. Come on, big girl. I'm not going. Good girl. Come here. Come here, good girl. Come here. Come here. Yeah, she is ready to learn, I think. Come on, big girl. Have you ever seen one do that, Chris? Just constantly bringing teddy bears in and out of the other room. Annie, whew, come on, come see me. Good girl. can do it. It's a good girl. You're a good girl. Come see me. Come on. Come on. Come on, big girl. Come on. Come on, big girl. Come on, big girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. I know. Come on. Okay. Oh yeah, good idea. I'm gonna go grab her teddy bears. Hold on. Give me your teddy bears. Oh, I know, I have her favorite one. Taking your teddies, look. Come on. Where's your favorite one? Look what I got. This thing is her favorite one. Okay. I got all your teddy bear. So if I just take one, then she'll just grab the other one. Look what I got. Coming? She's two. Good girl. Come on. Come get it. Good girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You're a good girl. That was smart. Huh? That was smart. Yes, you are. You're a good girl. She managed to get one. I still have your favorite. Look what I got. Good girl, come on. Good girl. I still have one. There, I got the raccoon. Come on. Come on. Come on, big girl. Okay. Come get it. The tail squeaks. Come on, big girl. Get it. See, if I say something, it scares her, Chris, when I say stuff. Sometimes I stay quiet only because I know that if I... Come on. If she can let go of her favorite one. That one she washes and... Come on, big girl. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on. Come on, the big girl. Come on. She's a good girl. Come on. Come on. Come. Come on. Come on. Look. 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 Come on. Come on, good girl. Come on. Good girl. Come on, big girl. Come on. You're too funny. No, she doesn't, Jenny. That little green thing, it's like a squirrel. I determined it's her favorite one. When she has that one, she doesn't... Come on. Come. It's okay, bring it. Come on, bring it. Good girl. It's a good girl. Come on. It's a good girl. Anyways, I just wanted to update you guys. This is where we're at now. It's all about the toys and trying to get her out of those rooms. So, slowly, it's coming. But still, when you approach her, she still, like, panics almost. See, watch. Who's this? Who's this little squirrel? Is that squirrel? Is that your favorite squirrel? Yeah, I've been doing that, Chris. I took away all the food, and she only gets it when I go in. And I do, like you said, like I put food closer to me and then send her back and then closer to me and send her back. Yeah, well, she lets me pet her. I haven't really, like, hugged her or anything. I don't want to overcrowd her. Oops. Yeah, she's... But Chris, when I first got her, she went like 4 days without eating. So she's good at like... I wonder if she'd go get those toys when I'm not there. Go get your toys? Huh? What if I do this? Oops. Oops, sorry guys. Technical difficulties. Look. Get it? Go get your toy. Okay. Yeah, maybe. She was shut down then. Now she's a little bit better. She might. Yeah, pretty much. She wants me to go get it for her. Where'd your toy go? Oh, my doors. Look what I got. Got the favorite one. Coming? Get it? Good girl. Good girl. He's a good girl. I got more. Come here. Want this one? Want that one? Come on. Come on. Come get it. Come on. Look what I got. Oops. Come on. Come on, big girl. Come on. Come in. Come on. Come on, girl. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching again, and maybe I'll do some leash training. Have a good day.